Hello everybody. Today we will go on page 87 and unit 6 on your student's book. First take your student's book and then open page 87. Okay, now we will start exercise 1. In exercise 1 we complete the examples from the test on page 86. Okay. Let's complete the example. Complete the example from the text. Look at the text one more time. And our sentence is singular objects and plural object. And singular means tickle, plural means chore. Okay. And then singular objects, tekil nesneler, and plural objects means çoğul nesneler. Okay. And let's find the, let's complete the example from the test. No school on Monday, so this weekend's going to be a long what? A long one. Okay, and the first one is singular object, one. Okay, and second one. Misha's taken some amazing blah blah of our school trip. Let's look at the test one more time. Yes. Misha's taken some amazing once of our school trip. The answer is once. Okay. Now we will check it. Yes, the first one and second once. Plural objects means çoğul nesneler and singular object means tekil nesneler. Let's we look at its grammatical explanation. Page 107. Okay. On your student's book, page 107. There is an explanation is here. Okay. And then one once. We use one or once to refer to a person or a thing. When we don't want to repeat a noun in a sentence, we use one in the singular and once in plural. Eğer bir kişiyi cümlede bir kişiyi ima etmek istiyorsa, kastetmek istiyorsa, refers to a person means kastetmek or a thing, herhangi bir nesneyi. We use what? One or once. We don't want to repeat a noun in a sentence. Cümlede o ismi tekrarlamak istemiyorum. Üste kullandım, ikinci cümlede tekrar etmek istemiyorum. O zaman onun yerine one ya da once'ı kullanıyorum. We use one in singular tekiller için. Tekil nesneler ya da tek bir kişi için one. Çoğulsa once. For example, I like all my presents, but this one is my favorite. Bütün hediyelerimi sevdim. Severim. I like all my presents, but this one, bu. One means present. This present is my favorite. Also, I can use this present is my favorite. Or this one is my favorite. For example, which birthday cards do you prefer? Hangi doğum günü kartını tercih edersin? The cheapest ones. En ucuz olanları. The cheapest ones. Like the cheapest birthday cards, the same meaning. Now we will look at the board. I will write something about this explanation. Okay. And then one or was. I have told it before. We don't want to repeat a noun or nouns. We often use one in a singular ones. For plural. Okay, for example, would you like a sandwich? Yes, I'd like that one. Also, I can use it, I'd like that sandwich. The same meaning. That sandwich means bu sandwich. And then, that one, bunu. İstediğim bu. Bu sandwich, that one, bu. The same meaning. Okay, and then this is singular one. A sandwich, that sandwich. Singular one. Okay, now how much are the jeans? The black ones, the black the blue jeans. Okay. Siyah olanlar ya da mavi olanlar. Nedir onlar? Jeans. Kot pantolonlar. Ben ikinci cümlede the jeans yerine, şurada the black jeans yerine tekrar jeans kelimesini tekrar etmek istemediğim zaman ones kullanıyorum. The black ones or the blue ones. Mavi olanlar ya da siyah olanlar. Okay, now we will go on our students book now. Okay, and page 107. Exercise one. Page 107 on your student book, exercise one. Complete the conversation. Which trainers do you like? Green or blue? Which trainers? Yes, I'd like the blue ones, please. Blue ones means trainers. I'd like the blue trainers, yes. Which restaurants are you going to for your birthday? Which restaurant are you going to for your birthday? The, blah blah, the one next to the park. Parkın yanında olan. The restaurant next to the park or the one next to the park. Okay, what kind of ticket do you want? What kind of ticket? Which one is the cheapest? Which ticket is the cheapest? Okay, I really like playing those computer games. Okay, and football games. Which ones? Computer games, pruller. For this reason, I have to write here pruller one. Which ones? Which computer games? The same meaning. Also, I can say, speaker A says, I really like playing those computer games. Which computer games or which ones? Okay. Two are the same meaning. Which photos do you like best? I'm not sure, perhaps, which photos? Pay attention, this one, pruller one. The photos or the ones with children and animals. Okay, the last one, six. Do you want to go to the same swimming pool? No, I'd like to try a different, singular one, a different one. Okay. This is our answer. Now, we will go on another activity, which page? Yes, 87. And exercise 2 on your student's book, page 87, exercise 2. Okay, there is another exercise. Complete the conversation with one or ones. Okay, we use one for singular and ones for plural. Okay, which blah blah is your skateboard? Which one is your hangisi? Or which skateboard is yours? Or which one is your skateboard? These are the same meaning. And then that. That one, okay. Is it the with the red stars? Is it the one red stars? Kırmızı yıldızlı olan mı? Yes. Is it the skateboard? Also, I can use it skateboard here. Yani burada the one yerine is it the skateboard with red stars? No, it's got blue one or ones. The blue ones, blue stars. Mavi, yıldızlı olan. Ones means stars. Stars. Okay, and then second conversation. I like those shoes. Okay, which those shoes? Şu ayakkabılardan, which ones? Which ones? The blah blah on the brown box. You look at the picture, brown box. Yes, the ones on the brown box. Yani kahverengi kutunun üstünde olanlar. The shoes on the brown box or the ones on the brown box. No, those shoes on the black. What? Black one or black ones? No. The black one. Why? Because the black box, not the black shoes. No, those shoes on the black one. Black one means the black box. Oh, I prefer the box next to those ones. Okay, those shoes. The same meaning. Also, I can say that I prefer the boots next to those shoes or those ones. Shoes plural. Okay, we will check it. Yes. Now, sixth grader, that's enough today. See you next lesson.